I think my father would be completely overwhelmed and honored to be inducted into a class with the most elite athletes and professionals. He is proof that even a young Samoan boy from Oceanside can make his dreams a reality. And although he's the first to make it into the hall, I know for a fact he won't be the last. And that says something. That his athleticism and talent made him extraordinary enough to make it into the hall, but it is his passion and heart that make him truly legendary.
The best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.